that I shall never see. A poem as lovely as a tree, a tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast, a tree that looks at God all day and lifts its leafy arms to pray. A tree that may in summer wear of robins in its head, upon whose bosom snow has lain, when tormently lives with rain, poems are made by like me, but only God and my God. But only God can make.